side of you. Pull up on the side of you. When you roll down profile, then we wonder why we see the side of you. Probably coming from the dope house. We can let you slide, but your tail light is blue. Ow. We know you're hiding that Heidi Klum. Are you another drug charge, homie? It's back inside for you. And just in case the chase might assume, we got the trident, true pistol, drew right at you. We'd be delighted to unload it in your back and walk up and lay that taser on the side of you. Fuck up, what the fuck am I to do? I keep telling myself, keep doing like you're doing. No matter how many lives you ruin, it's for the red, white, and blue. Time to go find a new one and split his head right in two. No one's ever indicted you. Why? Cause you're a white boy, you're a rock star. White boy, in your cop car. White boy, you're untouchable. Nobody can tell me shit cause I'm a black boy, we don't get your culture in. We don't care what our government's done to fuck you over, man. Don't tell us your attitude's a result of that. Hold the gas when you get the chip on your shoulder, and why you thinking that's all they can? Pull your pants up, we got the roller band. Throw your ass in the van car. You don't have to know our plans or what our intentions are. Our cars are close to our chest, you better show your hands. And put our minds more at ease. You get shot in the thyroid, come fly or die, boy. We're fighting a crime war, nick on the swine. Trying to clean up the streets from all these minorities. That's what we call them pigsties for. They're like eyesores to police. Talk to life, you're just a piece of trash. Feels like we're stuck in a time warp to me. As I kick these facts in, get these mixed reactions. As this beat backspins, it's like we're drifting back in to the 60s, having black skin is risky, cause this keeps happening. Throughout history, African Americans have been treated like shit, and I admit there have been times where it's been embarrassing to be a white boy, you're a rock star. White boy, in the cop car. White boy, you're untouchable. Nobody can tell me shit cause I'm a seems like the average lifespan of a white man is more than twice than a black lifespan. I wonder sometimes if it has a price scanner. I feel like checking out a life canner. Escape the circumstance. I'd rather hear him say die inward than die antward. Ninja, now it's better disguised banter. But that's life. Strapped because we're strapped financially and can't find answers. We're applying, but McDonald's seems to be the only franchise that'll hire. So how can we have higher standards? As Dallas overshadows the battle for Black Lives Matter. We fight back with violence, but acts like batter. Black guys on the movement, which makes Black Lives Matter. Add cops, and cops matter. That's why it's at a stalemate and can't arrive at a compromise. So it's black ops. I wonder if we hire more black cops, the crap stops. The block is our backyard's office, is not the crack spot. Call the attack dogs off of us, man. You always act all pissed off, but instead of traffic stop. Bad cops fuck it up for the good cops. And man, stop sending white cops in the black neighborhoods who ain't acclimated to them like that's the way to do it. Who seen some fucking videos of rappers waving guns and know nobody black, so they act afraid of us. And that's racism, the fear that a black face gives them. A subconscious racist. Wait, why are there black neighborhoods? Cause America segregated us, designated us to an area, separated us, sectionated us. When we tear it up, the only time attention's paid to us in education. And every day's a nut, the Freddy Gray for us. A levy breaks a fuss. Why is it they treat us like violent? We just want a safe environment for our kids, but can't escape the sirens. Don't take a scientist to see our violent nature lies in the poverty that we face. So the crime rates the highest in the lowest classes. It's like a razor wire fence that we're trapped in. These racial biases that plague our society, which makes our anxiety levels raise every time we see a devil's face. Lions, tigers, and bears, oh my. It's more like Philly clubs and gats. And we really love it when you think we're guilty cause we're black. But you kill each other, bats, you kill each other's caps for silly stuff like hats. Single mothers struggling through substance abuse, while people with nothing to lose shoot each other for shoes. Fuck your Republican views, pull ourselves up by our bootstraps. What the fuck are the boots? And streets act as a narrator. You don't gotta read comics or be that into characters. Just to see that, just to be black, you better be strapped with a derringer or be Captain America like Steve Rogers. Cause no one oversees these cops, and all we see is some beat charges. We done seen them beat Rodney King unconscious and got off, so we don't need all you crooked police officers' peace offerings. Just keep marching till we reach Congress.
But they're gonna say you're trying to take an irrational stance if you try to slander the flag. But somebody has to be the sacrificial lamb, so they call it a Kaepernick tantrum if you don't stand for the national anthem. We raise it, you better praise it, or you'll be made to feel like a traitor will treat you like Rodney Dangerfield, home of the bravest still, racist feel. So this whole nation feels like a plantation field in a country that claims that its foundation was based on United States ideals that had its natives killed. Got you singing the Star Spangled Spiel to a piece of cloth that represents a land of the free that made people slaves to build.